the first day of the journey, the traveler was prepared. Words of consolation were never heard. He didn't know where he was going, just a poem in his mind.